I think the major takeaways are that you can prepare to be on a board, you can be a good first-time director, and more importantly, you can make your board visionary. You can work on how to help your board navigate change and turn that change into opportunity.